Good afternoon, students. So today we will discuss about the carboxylic acid. The compound in which carbonyl group as well as hydroxyl group, both group are attached, are called carboxylic group. That's mean CO plus OH. That's equal to COOH. I'm writing the examples of carboxylic acids. H single bond COOH. This is the first member. CH3COOH. CH3CH2COOH. Ring single bond COOH, etc. So if you want to classify the carboxylic acid, so generally we can classify into two types. One is aromatic carboxylic acid, another is aliphatic carboxylic acid. Aromatic carboxylic acid, in which COOH group is directly attached to the aromatic ring. This is aromatic carboxylic acid, while other are aliphatic carboxylic acid. So there are two types of carboxylic acid. One is aromatic carboxylic acid, another is aliphatic carboxylic acid. Three examples written at the above side. They are aliphatic carboxylic acid, while one is written downside, that is aromatic carboxylic acid. So students, now I'm writing there are two types of carboxylic acid. Two types of carboxylic acid are aliphatic carboxylic acid and second one is aromatic carboxylic acid. So you can see the examples of aliphatic carboxylic acid are HCOOH, CH3COOH, CH3CH2COOH, CH3CH2 whole twice CH2COOH, etc. Now see aromatic carboxylic acid. This is first member of aromatic carboxylic acid, ring COOH. This is C6H5 phenyl group. Another is ring COOH. And this is CH3. You can write more example. COOH and COOH. If we classify the carboxylic acid on the basis of the carboxylic group, so you can classify into three types: monocarboxylic, dicarboxylic and tricarboxylic. You are seeing there is one carboxylic group here, one carboxylic group here. So these are monocarboxylic acid. While here you are seeing there are two carboxylic group, so they are called dicarboxylic acid. So monocarboxylic acid, dicarboxylic acid and tricarboxylic acid. I'm writing some example of monocarboxylic acid, which contain only one C double OH group. One is CH3 single bond COOH, CH3CH2COOH, ring COOH. This is monocarboxylic acid. Now see the dicarboxylic acid, COOH single bond COOH. This is the first member of dicarboxylic acid. And you can see COOH single bond CH2 single bond CH2 single bond COOH. This is also a dicarboxylic acid. And see this aromatic dicarboxylic acid. So this will be COOH and COOH. This is aromatic dicarboxylic acid. In tricarboxylic acid, you can write 3CH, COOH, COOH, and COOH. This is tricarboxylic acid. Now moving towards the naming of the carboxylic acid, how we will call the name of the carboxylic acid? According to IUPAC system, we can call after the root word for the carboxylic group oic acid. We will add oic acid. Suppose you are writing HCOOH. There is one carbon only and containing C double OH group. So one carbon, that means methane. Oic acid. That's mean methane oic acid. Now see, second one is CH3 COOH. This is ethane oic acid. Then third member is CH3 CH2 COOH. This is propane oic acid. Now see more example. CH3 CH CH3 CH2 COOH. So you have to do the numbering from this side. 1 2 3 4. 3-methyl butane oic acid. Now see another examples. Student, you can write in an easy way the naming of the carboxylic acid. CH2COOH single bond CH2COOH. 1 2 3 4. So there are four carbon. Butane will be the root word. 1,4 dioic acid. Butane 1,4 dioic acid. Now see another COOH single bond COOH. This is 1,2. So ethane 1,2 dioic acid. In case of the aromatic carboxylic acid, that was first, this is the first member, ring COOH. This is called benzoic acid. This is the IUPAC name as well as the common name. Now moving towards the next member of aromatic carboxylic acid. So ring COOH, this is CH3. So 1,2-methyl benzoic acid. Now see another example. This is COOH single bond COOH. So this is 1,2. So you will write benzene 1,2 dicarboxylic acid. 1,2 dicarboxylic acid. Benzene 1,2 dicarboxylic acid. Now next one. This is COOH and COOH. So 1,2,3 benzene. 1,2,3 tri carboxylic acid. So in this way you can call the name of the carboxylic acid as aliphatic or dicarboxylic, tricarboxylic, or you can say aromatic carboxylic acid. Dear student, now moving towards the preparation of the carboxylic acid, how you will prepare the carboxylic acid. The very easy method, that means the first method of preparation of carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid having the general formula RCOOH. This is the monocarboxylic acid, and it can be prepared by the oxidation of aldehyde. As you know, by the oxidation of aldehyde. This is the formula of aldehyde, R single bond C, double bond O, single bond H. When it undergo oxidation in presence of any oxidizing agent, so this oxygen convert this H into hydroxyl group, and she will get R single bond C, single bond OH, double bond O. This is carboxylic acid. I'm writing another example. That means if we are taking the formaldehyde, first member of aldehyde, you can say methanol. So you will get O in presence of any oxidizing agent, H single bond C, OH, double bond O. This is formic acid. All the carboxylic acid can be prepared by the oxidation of all the aldehyde. Suppose you are taking CH3, single bond CH2, single bond CH, double bond O plus O. So you will get CH3, single bond CH2, single bond COH, double bond O. This is propanoic acid. Now see the aromatic carboxylic acid, how you will prepare aromatic carboxylic acid by the oxidation of aldehyde. So if we are taking the benzaldehyde, what is the formula of benzaldehyde? This is ring single bond C, double bond O, single bond H. On oxidation you will get ring single bond C, double bond O, single bond OH. This is benzoic acid. From benzaldehyde you can convert into benzoic acid. Dear student, this is the first method and the most easy method for the preparation of carboxylic acid. Now moving towards the second method. As you know about the cyanide, they are called nitrile, and the formula of the cyanides are R single bond CN, or you can say R single bond C, triple bond N. When this undergo hydrolysis in presence of acidic medium or basic medium, in both the cases cyanides convert into carboxylic acid. Suppose you are taking H2O in presence of H positive, or you can take OH negative also. Two molecules of this form R single bond COOH plus an H3 you will get. This is the carboxylic acid. Means I'm writing the example, if you are taking H single bond C triple bond and this is HCN plus 2H2O in presence of H positive, you have to take any one H positive or OH negative, you will get HCOOH plus NH3. This is the formic acid. Next example is CH3. This is triple CN plus 2H2O. That's give H positive, and you will find CH3COOH plus NH3. Benzoic acid can also be prepared by this method. Ring single bond CN, this is phenyl cyanide, on hydrolysis in presence of H positive, so you will get ring single bond C double OH plus NH3. Cyanides are called cyanide or nitrile. That means the reaction by the hydrolysis of cyanide or nitrile, you can get any of the carboxylic acid, methanoic, ethanoic, propanoic, or you can say benzoic acid. All the acid can be prepared by this method. Now moving towards the next method. This is the also the hydrolysis. On the hydrolysis of ester. As you know, the ester are the compound RCOOR-. When it undergo hydrolysis in presence of dilute acid, H positive, so you will get RCOOH and R-OH. One alcohol and one carboxylic acid you will get. This is the reverse of the esterification reaction. By this method also we can prepare the carboxylic acid. So if I'm writing the example, I'm taking here HCOOCH3. This is methyl formate. Methyl formate. So in presence of water you will get HCOOH plus CH3OH. Methanoic acid and methanol you will get. Another example, CH3COOH COOCH3 plus H2O. And hydrolysis in presence of acid, so you will get CH3COOH plus CH3OH. By this method also we can prepare so many acids. You have to know that the carboxylic acid will be formed from this side. That means the group which contain carbonyl group will be converted into the carboxylic, and this side which contain the methyl, ethyl or any other group which is directly attached to the oxygen, they will form alcohol. So I'm writing one more example. This is ring single bond COOC2H5 plus H2O. On hydrolysis it will get ring single bond COOH plus C2H5OH. Now see another method for the preparation of carboxylic acid, that is by the hydrolysis of acid and hydride. By the hydrolysis of acid and hydride. This is RCO, O, COR. This is acid and hydride. When this undergo hydrolysis in presence of acid, so two molecules of carboxylic acid you will get RCOOH plus RCOOH. That means either this bond will break RCO and take OH from here, RCOOH and RCOONH. If you are taking HCOOCOH. Methanoic anhydride, its name is methanoic anhydride. If undergo hydrolysis, it will form in presence of acid HCOOH plus HCOOH. After writing this, one more example I'm writing for ethanoic anhydride. This is CH3COOCOCH3, ethanoic anhydride. On hydrolysis, this will give in presence of acid CH3COOH and CH3 COOH. Dear student, aromatic carboxylic acid can also be prepared by this method CO if we are taking C6H5 on hydrolysis. This you will get in presence of H positive C6H5COOH plus C6H5COOH. Aromatic carboxylic acid can also be prepared by the oxidation of aromatic hydrocarbon like toluene or methyl benzene or alkyl benzene. Suppose you are taking ring single bond R, this is alkyl benzene, and on oxidation in presence of KMnO4 alcoholic or aqueous, so you will get ring COOH. You can find carboxylic acid, and it will be the aromatic carboxylic acid. If you are taking example ring CH3 on oxidation, you will get in presence of KMnO4 basic medium ring COOH. Dear student, one more important thing I want to tell in this reaction. If you are taking ring single bond CH2, single bond CH2, single bond CH2, single bond CH3, there are 4 carbon in the benzene ring. When it undergo oxidation in presence of KMnO4 basic medium, so you will get here also only the benzoic acid, not यहाँ पे जो एसिड बनेगा दैट विल बी आल्सो अ बेंजोइक एसिड, नॉट यू विल गेट CH2CH2COOH. सो आई थिंक इट इज़ इनफ फॉर टुडे, एंड वी विल मीट अगेन नेक्स्ट डे विद द डिफरेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. फॉर टुडे ओके, गुड बाय.